The Ethnomusicology in Action Curriculum Project is a fellowship program that trains music educators to use traditional African American music and different forms of African music to foster a strong sense of cultural identity in African American students. In primary schools in Botswana, children learn the history, culture, and traditions of their people. Many of these lessons include traditional songs, dances, and cultural celebrations. These lessons are a source of power, pride, and instill in Botswanan children a strong sense of national identity. Project Director Maya Cunningham received a Fulbright Fellowship to conduct field research on cultural education strategies used in Botswanan primary schools. She researched how traditional Botswanan music is used to teach children national identity. In Botswana, first through fourth graders engage in a robust cultural studies curriculum infused and driven by traditional music. Each classroom is equipped with a cultural corner that gives students tangible examples of their culture. There are many other strategies that Botswanan educators use to instill in their students a sense of national identity and cultural pride. Ethnomusicology in Action will adapt these strategies to serve the needs of African American children, to empower African American children with their history and culture using traditional music. My name is Maya Cunningham. I'm an ethnomusicologist and cultural activist. I've been involved with music education and directing community arts programs for a long time, 17 years. And I founded Ethnomusicology in Action to combat the tendency in American education that I've observed to diminish and erase the historic presence and contributions of African Americans to this country. Traditional African American music and culture, traditional African musics and cultures are often not included in a robust way in music education or in any other subject area. And consequently, Black children need special attention. They need purposeful cultural education that is centered upon their historical experience. And I believe that music education is an excellent opportunity and window into their academic lives to provide this special attention, and I believe this is a civil right. Young children, young African American children, and generally people of African descent are constantly bombarded with images that misrepresent Africa. And these images are pervasive in our visual culture. Reference the Tarzan movies that are made over and over again for each generation. Movies like that, all kinds of images that are like Tarzan, communicate to young people that Black people are inferior. Black people don't have a past. Black people don't have a history. They're from the dark continent.
And these images permeate globally in music, television, film, and they misconstrue the historical and cultural accomplishments of Africa and Africans.
The real Africa is alive and diverse, with rich traditional and contemporary music styles and other interrelated art forms that reveal the genesis of African American traditions. The Ethnomusicology in Action curriculum project puts into the hands of music teachers robust and vibrant curricula about the continent, the African diaspora, and African America. These exciting learning programs include Music of the Mali Empire, Follow the Drinking Gourd Music Map Murals, Samba, Soul, and Civil Rights, Gullah Voices, The Music of Botswana, Gateway to Southern Africa, The Music of Ghana, Gateway to West Africa, Carnival Celebrations, Exploring the Diaspora, Jazz Cities, and many more. Our goal is to put research in ethnomusicology to action, to empower a generation of African American children with the knowledge of their traditional culture through their traditional music.